Hello, it is so good to see you. How are you? It's me, Rachel, here live in Denver, Colorado. I am here to see you and so you can see me and give you an update and tell you everything I know about our wonderful Grace dolls and the other wonderful items that we have that are coming your way or that you may have ordered. Maybe clear up any questions that you have. And basically just tell you everything that I know so that we're all on the same page about everything. So how are you doing, first of all? I know there's a lot of things happening, but one of the things that I am so grateful for is that we all have each other and we can all be here and share our dolls, share our passions, share everything that we love to do and build each other up and lift each other up and listen. And you guys are just so amazing. So thank you so much for that. You bring me joy and happiness every single day, especially here in our Summer Fling group. We're like a brother and sisterhood because we had such an incredible summer fling that we're bonded for life. Like we're bonded for life. So I cannot be more grateful for you. So if you're here with me or you're watching the replay, please let me know. And it is so good to see you. So about our dolls. I'm going to tell you everything that I know so that you know the timelines and just know what to expect. And so we're all on the same page about everything. So the biggest thing is that our dolls, our Grace dolls, made it to the United States on Monday. They landed in LAX on Monday. This is one of the biggest humps. This is one of the biggest deals for them to actually get to the United States and get to LAX, which is where almost everything comes in from that are like big, huge shipments like that. So that's a really big deal. Now from LAX, they have to clear customs and then they come to Colorado where we get all your orders together and ship them. So clearing customs is, sometimes things clear customs in 24 hours. Sometimes it takes a week. Sometimes you just don't know. But in my experience, and I have a lot of experience, and with the last batch of Grace dolls, they cleared customs in just a couple days. So I am honestly, truly in my heart, expecting an update today or tomorrow and probably Monday. And then it's like a 3 or 4 day thing. So they will get here, I am solidly guessing, probably in about a week to my shop. Now, when they get to our shop, we ship, and I have an amazing team led by Stanley, and I have Eric who works here now. He's one of the dancing boys who actually has a full-time job here now. We're ready. We've got the box. We've got everything ready to go. And we ship about 75 dolls a day, which is pretty darn good. So once the dolls get here, you're not going to have to wait too much longer. That's all we're going to work on. We're going to work around the clock and get them done. Believe me, nobody wants them here more than me. Nobody is anticipating them more than me. It's like every day I check for updates. I actually am kind of guilty of checking for an update like every hour, every minute. So, but I can't force it and I can't rush it. But the good thing is that they're here. The dolls were originally supposed to be at my shop in the very first week of July, but the factory there was a hurricane. And then I don't know if it's the same hurricane that is unfortunately here in the United States. It's probably not because a lot of time has passed, but they had a hurricane which put them back about 4 weeks. So that is why it's late at all. I was supposed to have them before our event even took place. So I just can't thank you enough for all of your understanding and all of your kind emails and just understanding. We're all being flexible and doing what we can and doing our best, and you are just doing such an amazing job. So thank you so much. Another part is the dungarees. So the wonderful overalls, those are also stuck in customs. Not stuck, but they're in customs. And that is why we have not sent those orders. So if you have an order and one of the items on that list was the overalls, that is why you haven't received it. If you ordered different things and not a doll, we shipped a lot of those things, but there's still some orders that are waiting, and the dungarees is one of the culprits. And the garden festival and our swimsuits is another one of the culprits. Now, the good news is I have everything under control. Everything is, I know where it is and what's happening. Our wonderful sewer in Florida, who just does an impeccable job with our sewing, he is shipping me today my last batch of the garden festival outfits. And then the couture swimsuits are going to be coming in about a week. So starting on Monday, one of the things I am going to do is start shipping partial orders, because you have waited long enough. And then I'll include a note in your box saying the swimsuit is coming, or the dungarees are coming. I have given it a lot of, you guys are waiting, and I really appreciate it. And you've paid me. And believe me, I understand more than anything. It's like, where is it? So everything is fine. Everything is cool, but we just have a bit of a waiting game. And a lot of there's just stuff going on, I think, with out there in the world with the post office and moving things. So I cannot thank you enough for your patience and understanding. One of the things that I can tell you is that when you get your packages, which it should only be a week, maybe two, I'm truly hoping, you will be so happy. You will be so happy. It'll be so worth it. So sometimes the wait and the anticipation and the dreaming is as part of the fun as the whole thing. And so we're working really hard to make the whole event just really fun for you, from everything, from the packaging to the extras to just everything. So if you have any questions for us, or you would like to know anything that's going on, or you would like any further clarifications, just shoot us an email at info@virtualdollconvention.com, and we can look it up and let you know right away. So you have seen some posts in the group where people are saying, oh, the Grace shoes are amazing, which they are, by the way. They received them because if somebody went into the Grace boutique and just ordered two pairs of shoes and that's all they ordered, then we'll send those because we have them in stock and we send them. But if you ordered a pair of shoes and an outfit and a Grace, we're shipping it all in one order, I think, because it's safer to just have everything in one large box. And second, our company is paying the shipping. So thank you so much for understanding why we haven't done three or four different shipments for your packages, because we're paying the shipping and it's literally costing us thousands of dollars, which we of course budgeted for. But thank you for understanding that we're not, you know, sending a bunch of partial shipments. So that's what I have and what I know. And what is exciting is that we are currently in full throttle working on the things that are coming for the holiday season and for January 2021, which means that all of the items that we're going to have, let's hope all of them, are going to be in stock for immediate shipment. So right now we are working on things for next year. I am working with my designers. The thing about the outfits and the couture outfits that you are ordering and looking forward to is that you are helping me create an industry for people that are their home, and they are making money by sewing and working from home. And it's a really important job that we are doing and giving them. And because of you, you are making that possible. If you have purchased something from me, from the Grace Boutique, from the virtual convention, because of you is why I am able to continue my work. So I can't thank you enough for buying things and for doing that, because as you know, I have lots of employees and we run a business and I know you understand. So when you support us in that way, it helps, it makes it possible for me to continue to do things. So thank you for spending money. Thank you so much. I just really can't thank you enough. I know that the Grace and everything that you're going to receive is going to more than exceed your expectations. I have not seen her in real life. I have not even seen photos. The entire process of the final designs and the final tweaks took place during when I was going through a very difficult time in my life during COVID. And so I just emailed Robert because he wanted my input on some things. And I just emailed Robert and told him what was going on and asked him to just make Grace amazing and don't even ask me. And I not in a bad way, in a good way, because it's Robert Tonner and he's so incredible. And he has such a good eye and he's an incredible designer and he just knows what to do. And we've spent a lot of time on the phone together. We spent an entire weekend together. So he really knows Grace and he knows what she looks like and what she does. And you know, she's traditional, but she has an edge and she's fashionable but she's also a modern girl, kind of like me, who will wear overalls and work really hard in the garden or at the doll shop, or she'll wear beautiful day dresses and go to the garden festival. So, and that's exactly what my life is like. Sometimes I am here and I'm just in literal work clothes and covered with dirt. And then sometimes it is absolute glam. And I love it all, and I love to share it with you. So thank you so much for the understanding. As soon as I get another update of a solid update, I will let you know immediately. You guys know that I love to communicate and just let you know everything that's going on. One of the things you can always expect from me is to just always be transparent about what's going on and let you know everything. I promise to always imperfectly lead with the best that I can do, and just always do my best. So we are doing our best out here. I know that you are doing your best out there, and keep up the good work. Keep up sewing, keep pulling your dollhouses out of storage and getting those ready. Keep staying inspired. It's okay if you feel one day heavy and it's hard and you're not inspired, and then the next that you are. The thing that is important to remember is that feelings don't last. Sometimes we have them that we're having a hard time and it feels like it's never going to get better, and then it does. So just sit with it and just keep doing your very best. I see you guys doing your very best every day, and I just could not be more proud of you and just honored to be a part of all of this experience. So I will be hopefully back. Let's see, today's Thursday. So next Thursday I will come back on a live video, if not before, and tell you everything that I know. Okay. So I hope that helps. And thank you so much. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Thank you so much for tuning in, and we'll see you very soon. Bye, everybody.